does fear drive the will to survive? Do pain, suffering, and loss detract from that will? We shall see.
Ooh, a scary locked door.
Your freedom will not be so easy to earn. A key to open the path to further danger.
Not a problem. Let's move on.
I will crush you.
That was intense. That was close. I almost became a Jill
Stitch. I'm surprised it took you. After all my efforts to get you here, I have learned almost nothing. Abandon hope.
Let's go! It might be our only...
This was only the first... Oh. Initiating the next test phase. I'm surprised you lasted this long. Stay alive, my cute guinea pig, and let me study your fear here just a little longer.
You know.
I'll be bliss of murder. The relief. The soaring ecstasy of shedding another's blood. The cage is closing around you. We've been growing something special for moments just such as these. Enjoy. Abandon hope.
This is locked.
Stubborn little things, aren't you? Very well. I shall move this along manually. But do not let hope cloud your vision. You will still die. Kill or be killed? I want to see your fear firsthand. Disappointment could be a variable in the efficacy of the virus. How do you feel? This is extraordinary. I must understand how you're doing this. I want to witness the fear in your eyes. Hope. An infinite amount of hope. But not for you. The saplings reach for the sun. Unaware that the fire will burn them to ashes. Ha 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 ha! You will die. You will die. A messy weapon, but effective. Witness our latest bio. Chance. A victory in name, but my research is incomplete. Let us run this study again.